So, hallo und herzlich willkommen zurück zu Let's Play Danganronpa 2. Im letzten Part hat Nagito angefangen ein bisschen, naja, ein bisschen komplett auszurasten. Und naja, er will die ganze Insel in die Luft jagen, wenn nicht der Traitor sagt, dass er der Traitor ist. Und er hat irgendwo eine Bombe versteckt oder ganz viele Bomben oder was auch immer. Und wir suchen gerade die vierte Insel danach ab. Ich habe keine Ahnung, ob wir das hier irgendwo finden, aber gucken wir mal weiter. Ich nehme heute übrigens nur diesen einen Part auf und ich hoffe auch, dass ich in diesem Part nicht komplett fertig wirke. Denn ich habe schon 6 Stunden heute aufgenommen. Insgesamt sogar circa 8 Stunden, aber immer mit kleinen Pausen dazwischen. Denn ich habe heute das gesamte Projekt von A Way Out aufgenommen. Übrigens sehr empfehlenswert und so. Vor allem so ab dem zweiten Drittel wird es echt gut, meiner Meinung nach. Sollte jetzt auch schon angefangen haben, das Projekt, wenn ihr das hier seht, wahrscheinlich. Und ja. War ganz cool das Spiel. Vor allem, ja, egal, ich sag das einfach mal nichts. Das war ziemlich cool. So, das reicht jetzt. Ich guck mich hier oben weiter, wie gesagt. Okay, hier ist anscheinend nichts. Dann gehen wir aber wieder. Ich denke halt sowieso nicht, dass hier was ist. Ich meine, hier waren wir zwar schon alle, aber. Nee. Hi, Monomi. What? I don't have time to deal with you. Did you see? Did you see? Ha? Rob, 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 Rob. Robber! Robber was? Ja, das ist bad. My important thing got stolen. Her important thing was stolen? Now's not the time to deal with her. I need to hurry and find those bombs. Ja, aber was ist, wenn es uns hilft, was ihr wichtiges Ding ist? Auch wenn ich dachte, das wäre ihr Zauberstab gewesen, der eh schon lange weg ist, aber hey. Meinetwegen. So, dann zum Funhaus, auch wenn ich auch nicht denke, dass hier was ist. Weil ich meine, wir kommen ja eh nicht zum eigentlichen Funhaus, sondern nur zu diesem Zug hier. Na, dachte ich mir, dass hier nichts ist. Gut, dann gehen wir halt wieder. Dann gibt es auch nur noch Monomis Haus und da waren wir eh nicht drin. Also von daher wäre es dann gelungen gewesen. Okay, aber meinetwegen gehen wir halt noch zu dem Haus. Und wenn es jetzt da drin ist, dann leck mich am Arsch, ich wurde verarscht von Nagito. Mal wieder. Die Tür ist halt echt offen. Okay, gehen wir raus. Wobei, das könnte sich jetzt auch auf das, was von ihr gestohlen wurde, beziehen. Nein, eigentlich sollte es echt nicht möglich sein, dass da die Bomben drin sind. Wie gesagt, da waren wir noch nicht alle drin und what the fuck ist hier drin los? Okay. How should I describe this place? It's so cloyingly cute that I feel like I'm going to be sick. Ja, das denke ich mir auch, wenn ich das hier angucke. Why is Hajime in my house? Weil die Tür offen war. The door was wide open. Ja, richtig. As soon as she heard that, Monomi went to the door and it's broken. My security system is broken. The robber probably did it. No, a robber is no excuse. A female teacher with a young boy student in your house is just inappropriate. Warum denn? Ich will dich doch nicht. Ach Gott. I've been splattered with disgrace. Du bist ein fucking Hase. Ein Roboterhase. Gott, was denkst du, was ich mit dem machen will? Und was soll das? Ist das deine Kleidung? What the fuck? Wouldn't be plushies on hangers? Ja, okay. Don't go touching my things without permission. Sehr important. Your own plushies? You must love yourself just like Winokuma. You're wrong. Please don't compare me to that thing. You don't have enough delicacy entering a woman's house without her permission and touching her things makes your teacher very sad. This will not be allowed. Hajime needs a class on morality. Delicacy and morality? I don't think those things have anything to do with each other.
That's right.
I shall give you a special private lesson after school. Das klingt echt nicht fa nicht, ja, nicht falsch, genau. Klingt echt falsch. Miss Monomi will slowly and thoroughly give you a good tea. Ja, genau. That sounds really inappropriate. Once again, I've been splattered with disgrace. Such a sticky and gooey disgrace. Ja, oh Gott, please. You're the one who started saying it. Meine Fresse, was tust du denn nur? Ist hier irgendwas Interessantes? Jetzt mal im Ernst, weil ich sehe hier halt echt nichts. Ja, okay, das sind Monitore, aber helfen die mir? Are these monitors? They're not displaying anything right now, but why are there so many? Are you monitoring us with these? Ich dachte, du kannst uns gar nicht beobachten. Was war denn damit? So, I was right. The surveillance cameras all over the island and the footage those cameras are recording. You were watching that footage on these monitors. You were monitoring us, weren't you? I was, until Monokuma appeared. I no longer have my magic stick, and because of that, Monokuma stole all my powers. So I don't have the authority to monitor everyone anymore. These monitors are useless. Huh? What does that stick have to do with the surveillance cameras? Anyway, I can't monitor everyone anymore. Du kannst auch nicht mehr irgendwie Hühner in Kühe verwandeln oder so. I have no other way of following your movements, unless I rely on these somewhat nifty ears. I don't really understand, but does that mean Monokuma has been watching us from those surveillance cameras? Ja, natürlich.
That's wrong!
No, it's probably not him either. In his current state, he shouldn't even need to use those cameras. Holy shit, okay. His power keeps increasing beyond my expectations. He's surpassed any standard of measuring it. So über 9000 oder was? Hey, stop talking about stuff that doesn't make sense. Who's watching those surveillance cameras?
Got it?
They probably only matter to the outside. Outside? Do you mean the group that's controlling you and Monokuma? Nein, ich glaube, er meint so die allgemeine Öffentlichkeit. I see, so the people outside the island are watching the footage captured by the surveillance cameras and... Well, let's just brush that whole thing aside. Ja, ich glaube, es ist besser so erstmal. There's no way I can do that. But I can't say. Hey. Is she trying to cover it up by crying? That's exactly what Monokuma does. Just as I thought, I can't trust her at all. Ah, ich weiß auch nicht genau, was mit dir los ist, aber irgendwie ist hier halt echt nichts Sinnvolles, oder? Achso, das ist nur eine Kamera. Ja gut, dann war's das wieder, was? Achso, okay, ich soll sie danach fragen. Okay, das ergibt auch Sinn.
No!
I've been splattered with disgrace. Ja, okay. So, anyway. You said something about a robber. Are you talking about Monokuma?
Hmm.
Monokuma wouldn't do something as cheap as breaking the lock. Ever since he took over my power, he can do anything he wants on this island, as long as he wills it. Power? Will? You're always so melodramatic. But if it wasn't Monokuma, does that mean the robot is one of us? I'm not doubting my students or anything, but my important thing was definitely stolen. What's the important thing anyway? My treasure box! I don't think any of us would steal Monomi's treasure box. But if someone did, why would they steal it in the first place? Can you let me know if you find my treasure? It's a magnificent treasure box covered in sparkling pink lights. Well, if I come across it... Alrighty, that's enough of your questions. Now it's my turn to question you. Warum denn? Me?
Hey!
Why did you suddenly come to the amusement park? It's strange that you're walking around alone. Did something happen? Something did happen. Huh? That's right, I don't have time to waste at a place like this. I need to ask you an important question. Do you know where they are? Somewhere on Jumbo Rock Island, Nagito. Why, hello there, Monomi! Wanna play with your big brother? Monokuma! What's with your sudden invitation? We've never played before! No, das ist auch nicht wirklich so gemeint, weißt du? Come on, everyone's busy, you shouldn't interfere!
Damn it.
So hurry up and come play with me!
Ah,
my ears! Please don't pull my ears!
I'll
let your students handle the rest, do your best! He always interferes whenever we're discussing something important. I guess he really is monitoring us. No, now's not the time to complain. I should get back to searching for the bombs. I shouldn't waste any more time. Ich glaube echt, dass sie auf der Insel nicht ist. Leider.
Hey.
Hajime. I found them. Ach echt, was? You found them?
Damn it.
Yeah, a shit ton of bombs were piled on top of each other. God damn, I didn't expect to find actual bombs. Where'd you find them? Near that stupid factory where the life-size Monokuma plushies are made. It's a plushie factory, got it! I'll go tell Kazuichi and Akane. Can I tell Sonya and Chiaki? Yeah, got it.
Damn it.
We'll meet in front of the bombs later. Meet in front of the bombs. But what's going to happen after that? Will we be able to stop them? No, there's no point thinking about that right now. I need to tell Sonya and Chiaki about the bombs first. Sonya should be at the central island and Chiaki should be at the third island. Gut, dann gehe ich mal schnell dahin. Sonya, bist du hier? Wahrscheinlich schon. Oh, that's weird, I don't see her anywhere. Hey, Sonya! I'm right here!
Too bad!
Just kidding, it's only me! Ja, halt die Fresse, jetzt habe ich falsch gevoice-acted wegen dir!
Yes, indeed!
Hajime used call Sonya, but nothing happened. Because she's already gone to a faraway place. Huh? Just kidding. If you're looking for Sonya, she was walking around near the military base. Warum denn da? The military base is one of the final island? Did she already hear about the bombs? Is that where she went to the final island? But even so, there's no reason for her to be at the military base. Because the bombs were found at the plushie factory. I don't really understand, but I'll head over there after I talk to Chiaki. Fuck, okay. Gut dann, auch zur dritten Insel, ne? Ach meine Fresse, warum läuft die denn einfach weg ohne meine Erlaubnis, Mensch? Huh? Here's a music venue. Is that... Is it? It is! It's Chiaki! Ja dann, los, wo ist es? Ich kenne mich hier gar nicht mehr aus, aber hier anscheinend, okay. Gut, dann... Ja, willst du mich verarschen? Ja, okay, was willst du denn von mir? Das steht hier irgendwo rum. Bin ich gerade ein bisschen... Hä? Hajime, was willst du denn von mir? Das ist doch... Bin ich... Okay, hier ist sie. Ich bin komplett bescheuert, natürlich. Chiaki, I've been looking for you. Ja? Wow, wie lange hast du dafür gebraucht jetzt? Don't respond so slowly, it's the bombs. We found the bombs. Hurry over to the plushie factory. Hey, are you listening? There's no time to space out.
Yep.
Ah, you're right. The bombs are bad, right? We gotta go to the plushie factory. I'll head over. At least be a little more nervous. Even in a situation like this. She moves at a snail's pace. Alright. Gut, dann gehen wir noch zu Sonya. Da wollen wir sowieso gerade hin, zur Final Island. Sonya, bist du hier? Ja, anscheinend echt. Warum? Sonya, there she is. What is she doing in a place like this? Ja, das frage ich mich halt auch. Jetzt mal ohne Scheiß, was machst du hier? Looks like Sonya is digging around in the back of the truck. Hey, what are you doing? Ja?
My.
Hajime, please do not startle me.
I am concerned.
Phew, I thought my heart was going to explode. Explode? Anyway, what are you doing here? Weren't you searching the central island? I was, but there was something I needed to confirm here. Never mind it for now. We found them. What did you find? Yeah, the bomben! The bombs, obviously! They found the bombs at the plushie factory!
Huh?
The bombs are at the factory! Let's hurry over to the plushie factory! The others should already be there too! Hey, what are you sailing for? If we don't hurry, it'll be too late!
You are right!
I understand. I shall make my way there shortly, so please go on without me. Warum denn? Huh?
I am sorry!
It is going to be fine, I will catch up with you soon! Got it, then I'll start heading over! I don't know what Sonya wants to do, but there's no time to argue about it. I left Sonya for now and decided to go to the plushie factory first. Sie verhält sich echt ein bisschen auffällig, ne? Ich weiß aber echt nicht genau warum. Ha. Ja, gute Frage. Hajime, gute Frage. Fragen Sie selber später, wir gehen jetzt einfach mal zur fucking Fabrik und dann sehen wir, was da abgeht. Ob da wirklich Bomben sind oder ob das nur ein Troll ist, wer weiß das schon, ich noch nicht. Also, wo sind die Bomben, Fuyiko? Huh, where's Sonya? I told her about the bombs, but she wouldn't listen to me. She said she'd catch up with us later.
Huh?
Later? Why? She should know that now isn't the time for that, but...
Well...
Can I go bring her?
Dumbass!
Do you really think there's time for that, you fucking dumbass? Und vor allem denkst du wirklich, dass sie auf dich hört? You're right, we need to stop the bombs first.
Damn it!
Alright, let's go! Wo sind die Bomben? Da drin? Okay. We stealed our nerves and charged into the factory. Also. Ah, this is okay. The first thing I noticed was the roaring engine of a nearby truck. A truck? Why? Ja, weil damit halt wahrscheinlich die Bomben verbunden sind, ne? There's a truck parked in the middle of the factory. A lot of dangerous looking objects are loaded on the bed of the truck. Ach echt? Those things on top of the bed, is that it?
Damn it!
I don't know how powerful they are, or if they have enough power to blow up the entire island, but if there are that many, they must be extremely powerful. Did you really drive this truck and carry off all these bombs?
Damn it!
Kazuichi, can you disarm these bombs? You get it, that kind of stuff, right?
Hmm.
I thought I could, but looks like the engine is also acting as a detonator. Damn it, so that's why the engine is still running. The bombs are set up, so when the engine stops running, the insulator will blow off and trigger the explosion.
You?
I don't care how it's built. Can you disarm it or not?
Ah.
It is impossible. I don't have enough time. The main detonator was put inside this bulky metal box and welded shut. There's no way I can disarm it if I can't get this thing open. So it's going to take you a long time. That's not good, I mean, it's almost...
This is bad.
Yeah, noon. What if we use the tools as a military base?
Hey, hey, hey!
We don't have time for that! The truck's engine is a detonator, right? Then can we solve the time by adding gasoline? Yeah, das habe ich auch gerade gedacht. It's no use, the fuel cap has been welded on, too!
I'm gonna die!
So now just drive the truck into the sea!
Bastard!
You can't, you don't even have a driver's license! Ja, okay, das sollte echt nicht das Problem jetzt sein.
Huh?
Are you seriously gonna stop me? I thought your family was all about breaking the law!
Damn it!
But even that's impossible, there's a chain wrapped around the wheel! If we can't disarm the bomb, stall for time, or move the truck. There's nothing we can do!
Hey, hey!
Hey, check it out! Huh?
See?
There's some kind of machine on top of that metal box Kazuichi mentioned.
Huh?
Huh, the machine on top of the box?
Hmm.
Oh, this! This looks like a card reader! A card reader?
Hmm.
Maybe we can disarm the bomb if we swipe the keycard.
You serious?
What?
Hmm.
Wait, that might be possible. Actually, wouldn't be able to disarm these bombs if he didn't leave some way of doing that, right?
Huh?
Maybe he never planned to disarm them from the start.
Hmm.
No, I don't think that's it. Nagita's probably trying to make us do something here. What do you mean, something?
So...
No, Nagito, there's definitely some kind of theme to this, I think. A theme? That Bessel probably won't do something messed up like that.
Alright!
Then we gotta find that!
Leave it to me!
We gotta find that! Ja, dann lass es uns finden. Aber was? That's true. What's he trying to make us do this time? Ich wollte mir echt nicht den Truck angucken. Like this thing that has something to do with disarming the bomb might be around here. We need to try to find that first. Ist hier noch irgendwas? Ich meine, da sind Plushies, aber das hilft mir, glaube ich, gerade nicht unbedingt. Da ist ein Laptop übrigens. Aber das ist nur so am Rande. There's a laptop on top of the stuffed conveyor belt. This wasn't the last time I came here, right? Nein, natürlich nicht, weil da hat sich das dann nur noch bewegt.
How suspicious.
Ah, it looks suspicious. It might be good if we examined thoroughly. Yeah, you're right. Ja, los, mach an. As soon as I touched the laptop, some kind of program began running all of a sudden. And almost immediately, a video started playing. Ah, Nagito, hi.
Hello there.
Well, hello there. Great work. So you really found the bombs, huh? Believing you was completely worth it. Ach ja, Nagito.
Perhaps.
It looks like a video message from Nagito.
You pissed me off.
A video message. If he's got something to say, he can't say it to our faces.
Hey, bastard.
Just hold on. For now, let's just watch this through to the end.
Now then.
Now that you guys have found the bombs, all you need to do is stop it. To tell you the truth, it's actually not that hard to do. You see, there's a card reader on top of the metal box. As long as you scan an e-handbook, it will disarm the bombs. Aber...
Leave it to me!
Alright, that's the case then, just leave it to me! However, wahrscheinlich ist das dann ein Traitor, oder was? Oder kennst du ihn als Traitor an, oder was auch immer?
Well...
It won't work with just any student handbook. If you want to disarm that bomb, you have to use the Traitor Student Handbook, aber wer weißt du denn, dass es der Traitor ist? To be honest, I find out who the Traitor was after secretly monitoring everyone's activity. Was? Okay. But I was a little annoyed that they never came forward. So if things stay this way, it'll look like I lost, right? That's why I was thinking I should have another battle. So this is going to be your last chance, Traitor. What are you going to do? Everyone's life depends on you. Whether or not you save them is up to you. Now then, I wonder how this is going to end. Will the traitor's identity finally be revealed? And with that, the video ended. So the student handbook?
Don't tell me.
So that's it. This was also a trap to weed out the traitor. Aber weiß doch schon, wer der Traitor ist. Warum will das denn überhaupt jetzt noch, dass wir das tun?
Hey, hey!
Is there seriously a traitor? If there is, they should have come forward already. I mean, the life is in danger too, you know? That's true, but...
Yeah.
Stop whining and complaining! We should do it one at a time!
You.
Don't be stupid! What if someone besides the traitor used the handbook?
Hey, hey!
It's really stupid to be fighting over something like this. And so, with an annoyed expression on her face, Chiaki walked over to the bombs without saying a word. Took her handbook out of her pocket. Huh? And without hesitating, swiped the card reader.
Hmm.
Looks like it was wrong.
See?
Who's next?
Hey!
What are you doing? If you make a mistake, the bombs might blow up.
You think so?
But they didn't.
Hey!
That's just a fluke. Don't act so careless in a situation like this.
Anyway.
Well, I guess Chicky's not the traitor. I don't think the traitor should have swiped their handbook right away like she did. So what are we gonna do? Who wants to try next?
Hey!
Like I said, don't act so careless. Swiping the wrong card might be safe. But only once, you know? Yeah, yeah, die Fresse, das wird schon nicht passieren, ey.
Huh?
Hey, what happened?
Well...
Nothing. I might have just be overthinking it, but the engine somehow sounds... Just then, Kazuchi's face turned pale and he rushed over to the truck. And then, as he tilted his head towards the engine, he suddenly shouted...
Ah!
It's out of gas!
What'd you say?
What did you say?
Huh?
Huh? What's gonna happen if there's no gas? I already told you, it's gonna blow! But isn't it too soon? I mean, there's still time until noon.
Are you kidding
me? Did I miscalculate?
You serious?
Miscalculate? If you're gonna set it up, at least get your calculations right, dammit.
Damn it.
At least wanna Kuma knows how to keep his schedule. Hey, can we do anything
serious?
About it? Is there something we can do? Ja, Leute, swipe das alles sofort darüber.
Huh?
What is it? What do we have to do?
Damn it!
Pray, ach, halt die Fresse, nein.
Are you kidding me?
Are you fucking serious? Then we should run. With those words, we started sprinting away. And that's when it happened.
It is alright! It is not a bomb!
Nicht? Huh? All of a sudden, the inside of the factory began overflowing with dazzling light. Sicher, Sonia? Oh!
Huh?
What the hell is this? Looks like they're fireworks. Das war alles nur ein großer Troll. Jetzt im Ernst. Ach, Nagito, du drüber Pisse. Fireworks? While we stood there dumbfounded, the fireworks slowly decreased their intensity. And eventually...
Oh my!
This means... It wasn't a bomb?
Huh?
What's that? I mean, Nagito said...
So
it is just as I thought. As you thought?
Hey!
Hey everyone, look over there! The laptop, it looks like it's playing another video. Is it Nagito again? We immediately rushed over to the laptop. So, were you surprised? Seriously, think about it. Do you really think there are enough bombs to blow up an entire island? Ja, natürlich, bestimmt irgendwo, vielleicht, ich weiß ja nicht. Oh man. Even if there were, a guy like me would never be able to use them. So it was all a bluff. Then, what was that bomb he detonated at the hotel? Nagito went to the octagon inside the funhouse, right? Okay, then hatte er wohl zumindest eine kleine Bombe, huh?
Don't tell
me! Is that where he got that bomb? But it definitely wasn't strong enough to blow up an island. Nagito was lying about that. He's still watching us from somewhere. If he's not, then how did he time his message so perfectly? Now it looks like the video was set to play after the explosion by a wireless signal from the detonator. Why did he have to use a video message? That's the one thing I don't get.
Hey!
Let's think about that after we've watched the whole thing. You're right.
Hey!
So, how did it go? Did the traitor come forward? Naja, Chiaki vielleicht, ne, also... Vielleicht auch nicht. Vielleicht war es halt echt Chiaki und sie hat nur so gedacht, ach, ha, hat gebzzzt. Ich war es nicht offensichtlich, hahaha. If I had to guess, well, I'd say they didn't, right? Na, ich glaube aber auch echt nicht. So then, which is it? It'd make me very happy if you guys could tell me. I'll be at the warehouse next door waiting for your answer. From there, we'll compare our answers, and I'll let you know who the traitor really is. See you later. Oh man. The warehouse next door? That's where Nagito is. This time I'll make sure to beat the crap out of him.
That's right.
So deliver the final blow and smash his head in with a wrench.
Jeez.
You bastards, what are you saying?
Bastard.
You guys can't just beat the shit out of him because I'm the one who's gonna fucking kill him. You guys, you've totally flipped your lids. Now's not the time to be calm, we need to stop them.
That is
you are right, let us make haste. Ja, das sollten wir halt echt, okay, gehen wir mal schnell darüber. Was soll man, Nagito? Aber hey, vielleicht finden wir jetzt echt heraus, wer der Traitor ist, falls es wirklich weiß und nicht nur blufft. Was ich mir halt echt vorstellen könnte. I'm gonna do it, I'm gonna beat the crap out of him. Hey, I totally know how you feel, but calm down.
Wait.
Shut up. Huh? Everyone's feet came to a grinding halt. Their red, angry faces instantly transformed into a look of caution. Akane, what is it? Didn't you hear something? It's coming from the other side of this door. The other side of this door? As I listened carefully, I could make out a soft sound coming from inside the warehouse. Music? Huh, what's he planning? Is this another one of Nagato's traps?
Huh?
Maybe it is the moment we open the door, a real bomb is gonna go kaboom!
Now then.
Alright, let's open it and find out!
Huh?
Please do not, Akane, it is dangerous!
Yo.
It's fine, I'll open it slowly! No, that's not the problem!
Leave it to me!
Seriously, it'll be fine! With those words, Akane brushed off everyone's warnings and slowly opened the door to the warehouse. Die verschlossen ist? Jetzt im Ernst?
Huh?
It's not opening? Is there something blocking the door? I can barely open it.
Hey!
I knew it. It's a trap. Seriously, just stop it, okay?
You!
Didn't I tell you it'll be fine? I just gotta use it a little more force.
What?
What's happened to opening slowly? Akane ignored their protests and with a mighty kick, the door flew open. Und ist anscheinend nicht explodiert.
Ah!
It's gonna blow up! Instinctively, we tensed our bodies and braced ourselves. But...
Huh?
Huh? What's this? What happened?
Yo!
Look inside! Ja?
Sure is dark.
Das stimmt, ich sehe auch nichts, weil die Kamera falsch rum ist.
Looks like there aren't any lights on. Is Nagato really in here?
The inside of the warehouse felt even darker because our eyes were still used to the bright sunlight outside. Within this darkness, a loud hymnal blared throughout the warehouse at full volume.
Hey, do you guys hear something?
Nein, nicht wirklich. Oder doch, weiß
yeah,
ich nicht.
Yeah, it's really damn loud. Does Nagato like listening to this depressing crap?
Oh, ich höre doch Musik, ja, tatsächlich.
No, I'm not talking about the music.
Was denn sonst? And as if on cue, it suddenly started. What? Huh?
It's on fire!
Ja, ich sehe das. A fearsome blaze suddenly began dancing inside the dark warehouse, like fiery wings spreading before us.
Whoa! What's going on?
For now, we must extinguish these flames. Let us hurry and put them out.
Hey!
But how are we supposed to put this fire out? There should be fire extinguishing supplies inside the factory break room. Perhaps we should use those.
Damn it.
Got it. Let's head to the break room. After listening to Sonya, we ran into the factory. Okay, Leute, beeilt euch. War die Tür da hinten nicht zu oder so? Eigentlich? Du meinst doch die Tür hinten, oder? Die war doch eigentlich zu, oder nicht? The break room's here, right? Okay, anscheinend ist der jetzt nicht mehr zu. Where are the fire extinguishing supplies? Warum ist die Kamera hier oben? Nagito. Hajime, seit wann bist du so groß? Okay, was soll ich jetzt suchen? Ach, da oben, okay. Ah, steht sogar da dran. Super. A huge supply of lined up plastic bottles. It looks like there's some kind of liquid inside them. Irgendwie sieht das wie eine Falle aus, wie mit dem Schild da dran und so.
Everyone.
You found it. Those are fire grenades. Fire grenades. They are basic fire extinguishing goods. When you throw them at a fire, the container breaks and the chemical inside puts out the fire.
But it's strange.
The last time I peeked inside the place, I recalled seeing other fire extinguishing supplies too.
Hey!
There should be plenty. Let's hurry up and go back to the warehouse. We grabbed all the fire grenades and rushed back to the warehouse. Es kommt mir echt irgendwie wie eine Falle vor mit dem fucking Schild da drüber. Hallo! Aber vielleicht ist es das auch einfach nicht. Wer weiß das schon, ich nicht. Make sure you don't get too close to the fire. It's dangerous.
Then...
Take care not to inhale the smoke as well. We should throw the grenades from the door at the same time.
Damn it!
Looks like the curtain in the back is burning up. I just have to aim for that, right?
I'm gonna do it!
Alright, let's go! Und? Hat es funktioniert? We aim for the curtain at the back and threw all the fire grenades and one after the other. But...
Hey, is it just me? Or does it feel like the fire's not going out at all?
Nö, das bist nicht nur du. The curtain absorbed the impact of the thrown grenades, which fell on the floor and shattered. They were completely ineffective at extinguishing the burning curtain.
Does it not seem like the fire is intensifying?
Ja, das dachte ich mal irgendwie.
If the fire continues to rise, it will inflame the ceiling.
Ja, so ein Scheiß aber auch.
This is bad. We've already used up all the fire grenades.
Dann geht doch einfach von dieser Insel runter. Dann wird euch schon nichts passieren.
What are we gonna do? All we can do now is pray for rain.
Und rennen.
Don't be stupid. There's no way it'll conveniently start raining if we pray for it.
Doch, it's anscheinend rain? Schon. Ja, oder das ist irgendwas von Nagito.
So this is the power of the Japanese Terra-Terra-Bozo.
Genau, was?
That's not it. It looks like the sprinklers activated.
Ja, das ergibt auch irgendwie mehr Sinn.
Oh, the sprinklers. They must have detected the smoke and turned on.
Ja, das haben sie ja früh mitbekommen, dass hier ein bisschen Rauch ist. Water continue to vigorously pour out of the sprinklers. Gut, das war's dann wohl mit dem Feuer. Tatsächlich. And after a while, the fire in the warehouse was completely extinguished. Looks like the fire is out. That is a relief. The hell? Man, my merch is drenched. It got splattered with water and now it's soaked. Da war auch schon Feuer, falls es dir nicht aufgefallen ist. Oder willst du mir sagen, das war feuerfest, aber nicht wasserfest? It's so wet.
Hey, hey.
Hey, is it okay to look inside now?
Just a minute.
Huh? Ah, time out, time out. You can't. No way. Why can't we go inside?
Hey,
smoke and hazardous gas are still spread throughout the warehouse. So it's got ventilate for a while.
Well, yeah.
Well, I guess you're right. It'd be a problem if you breathed in any lingering smoke.
So,
for the sake of your health, please wait for just a little while. While you're waiting, why don't you check out the Monokuma Theater I've freshly prepared. Was? Nein, willst du mich verarschen? Warum? Okay, meinetwegen. Monokuma Theater, aus dem Nichts. Wir gehen nicht mal schlafen, es kommt einfach jetzt.
You're so
Everything is a lie. Ja, das hab ich schon mitbekommen. Monokuma doesn't exist. Ja, nee, glaube ich auch nicht. So, Monokuma Theater doesn't exist. Ja, das glaube ich auch nicht. Everything is fiction. There's no meaning whatsoever. Richtig. There's no relationship whatsoever. Everything was made. Monokuma can't be found anywhere. What are you doing here anyway? Tut mir leid, ich weiß, dass ich ein Spiel spiele. Alles gut. Keine Sorge. Ich kann Realität und Fiktion noch unterscheiden. Noch.
Yes, indeed.
Yes, now that the Monokuma Theater is over, I'm sure it's finished ventilating by now. Also, I'm finally starting to feel better. Just because my important merch was ruined doesn't mean I should be depressed about it forever. Whenever I feel depressed, I always ask myself this question. Why are your eyes on the front? So we can move forward. Don't be sad about what's already happened. And be positive. Danke. Das ist eine gute Einstellung auf jeden Fall. Aber nee, das schaffe ich nicht. Tut mir leid. We get it already.
Jeez.
Enough of your bullshit.
I'll leave
okay, I'll leave the rest to you guys. I turned on the light. For you guys too. You might hurt yourself if it's dark.
Here.
No, go ahead. Go ahead. Okay.
Perhaps.
Is Nagito inside?
Hmm.
He said he was in his video message, but he probably escaped by now. There was so much fire and smoke. I thought I'd finally get to beat the crap out of him this time.
Hey, hey.
Well, why don't we go inside and see how it's doing?
You...
Hajime, what happened? Well, nothing happened, but... I don't know why. My heart is racing. It won't settle down. I'm scared. As if an intense malice is about to stab me. Stab me through my whole body. And I can't even budge. It feels like everything was too late. Why do I feel this anxious? Keine Ahnung, warum du so viel Angst hast. Vielleicht, weil hier jederzeit irgendwas explodieren könnte oder anfangen zu brennen oder sonst was. Aber was genau jetzt da drin passieren wird oder ob da drin jetzt gar nichts passieren wird, das finden wir dann beim nächsten Mal raus, würde ich sagen. Lasst gerne einen Kommentar da und dann bis dann. Ciao.